took a shot of cocaine and I shut my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck the loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I ran too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. In the hot joints, taking the pill. It walked a sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, "Well, Lily, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shut your woman down." I said, "Yes, sir, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, just read it to me." Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on the train and they took me back. Had no friends for to pay my bill. They slapped my dried up carcass in the county jail. Got up next morning about 9:30. I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Up when he coughed as he cleared his throat, he said, "Come on, you dirty hacked into the district court." Into the courtroom, a trial began, where I was held by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started up, I saw the little judge coming to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict. Have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom Bend. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bad bitch down. Come on.